riding the R75/5 on a two-track trail, kind of in the middle of nowhere.